From now on, the adventures will probably get more and more dangerous. We should make sure we're prepared. We could start by...
What? Why?
This is the first Paimon's heard about it.
She's a tiny one, isn't she? It'd need to be purpose-built.
Wow! He does bespoke weaponry?
Of course! I sell weapons, make them to order, and do refinements. All in the job description for a blacksmith. All you need is the ore. Anywhere. Everywhere. You look confused. Listen, I'll tell you where the nearest deposits are. Bring some back and I'll help you forge what you need. No need. I have other things to do.
He seems like a short-tempered guy. Was it something we said?
This is it, one of the deserted temples of the Four Winds. These temples have been left to waste for years now. The people of Mondstadt almost never come here. There's a chance there's a monster nest or Hylotrol camp inside. Even Storm Terror has given up on its own temple. Yes. I also find it hard to accept, but Storm Terror was once one of the Four Winds. Did you just feel that? The wind here. Something's off. Let's go in and take a look. Be careful. The dragon's power is disturbing this area. Everyone in Mondstadt is still getting blown about by the storm. Every second we waste is a mark against the name of Favonius. Let's get in that temple, stat! You can use that console to open the door. Wow, I can see so far into the temple. My secret weapon, explosive puppet Barret Bunny. keep up with me! Explosive barrels over there? Well, one shot should be able to blow them up! No one escapes my sights! Seems like there's something up there.
But how do we get across? Isn't this a pyro monument? If we hit it with a powerful pyro attack, we might trigger it.
Dragon's Breath! Is that where the power's coming from? Great, let's smash it! But at least this way we've helped Jean out. In the past, we were at least able to defend the city and keep it safe. This, of course, is mostly thanks to Jean. But now with Storm Terror directly attacking the city itself, the winds change, so too should our tactics. It's what Lisa likes to say. Speaking of which, the four winds we were discussing earlier? If you want to learn more about our history, you can ask Lisa. I'm not saying I don't know our history, it's just... I mean, a librarian is supposed to be more knowledgeable than an outrider, right? Thank you.
Consolidated Wind things. Let's head back to the Statue of the Seven at Windrise and offer it to the gods. Well, you should come with me. Paimon will tell you about the rest later.
Yeah. Benny's Adventure Team, assemble! Or not.
Thank you.
steady as stone.